So with that being said, I'm going to introduce Stephen Tefft. Stephen is a lifelong Catholic, a husband and father, and a self-taught guitarist and songwriter. He's written over 1,000 songs about faith, love, and life. That's a lot. That's incredible. Many of his songs can be heard on his website, abitaskew.com. He is also a published and award-winning poet. So his poetry can be found online as well at poetrysoup.com. He currently works at the St. Paul VI Institute for the Study of Human Reproduction in Omaha and attends St. Peter's Church. Stephen's songs, Without Love and Are You Listening, are both inspired by scripture, one more overtly and the other more subtly. And he believes that we should fill our lives with prayer, praise, and music and beauty, but the vast majority of his songs aren't for liturgical use necessarily. He hopes that his more secular songs will lead listeners to his religious music, which might then lead them ever closer to God. So here is Stephen.
But have not love, I do nothing. If I know all things, but have not love, I know nothing. If my faith can move the mountains, and their dream and prophecy, and comprehend the mysteries, it matters not to me. Without love, if there are prophecies but no love, they are nothing. If there is knowledge but no love, it means nothing. If I give everything I have away, ending up with naught. But I have a love, tell me what have I really got without love? If I know all things but have not love, I know nothing. If my faith can move the mountains, and I dream in prophecy, and comprehend all mysteries, it matters not to me. Without love, it means nothing. Without love.
People often ask me where I get my ideas. It's like you never know what is going to inspire.
going to hit you that you think, that's the song, or that's cool, or hey, that maybe changed my life. Scripture's always a good way to start. That first song, Without Love, is from 1 Corinthians, and it's pretty much the scripture put to music. This next song, Are You Listening?, kind of takes the idea from scripture, and I try to expand a little more on it. So this is called Are You Listening? Are you waiting for a word that burns your heart like so much flame? Are you waiting for a voice of thunder calling out your name? Are you waiting for the world to shake as God reveals His plan? Are you angry at the silence that you just don't understand? Where its quiet voice